Hello everyone, look at that, isn't it pretty? We got a bath today, it's all clean and shiny and all the plants are replanted. Look at that, have basil on the top, growing so strong and proud, so delicious. Have some red Russian kale here and some other kale growing around on the side. And down here I have a row of cilantro, yum. Fresh cilantro. Oh God, you just cut out, come out here and cut it off and put it on whatever you're eating. It's delicious. I have an awesome recipe for sweet potato and red lentil stew. And when you put the fresh cilantro on top, it just gives it a wow factor. More kale. Got dill planted on the next level. Just coming all the dill. It's so cute. And then here I have some thyme. That one's been going on there for a while. It's really good. And then, oh my gosh, here's some lemon balm. When you cut some of that off, it's just fabulous. Got some more kale growing there. More basil. I have some mint, either chocolate mint or strawberry mint. And I'm not going to let that go on my cowgirl too long. Just giving it a good head start because the roots in mint spread like wildfire, so it can really take over the root system. More kale back there. Oh, I just love Natal's garden. It's so super easy. Awesome. This is my other one. Got some eggplant on there with the blooms. I'm hoping they're still going to produce some eggplant. Some more basil. Some more lemon balm. Lots of eggplant. Lots of strawberry plants. The strawberry tower is just putting off new plants so much that I need to give some away. I've been doubling up on the little pods, so when they grow in the spring and produce strawberries, it'll be, you know, extra hardy root systems and plants there. And last year I had a couple of real hardy plants that were from the year before, and they each produced 20 strawberries at a time. It was amazing. These strawberries are called Everberry, so they keep producing from April to July. But, you know, that is an investment, and the rest of the season, they're dormant. But these are some that will just come back again next year, so I'm excited about that. And then I have this big monstrous celery. Oh my goodness, I took it out of the one that I cleaned today. And look how big the roots are. There's so many celeries in there. I need to separate it, and I can make more plants out of that. Celery and some lettuces and kale and a lot of your greens and herbs, they just keep growing and you just keep picking them, and some of them can even reproduce more plants to just start over. So anybody need some celery for the tower garden, let me know. Or strawberries, I have an abundance of plants. Hope y'all have a great day. It's October 2nd and it's just beautiful out here. Have a great one. Happy fall, y'all. I love the tower garden. Check out my Facebook page, Tower to Table. Like it. We post lots of events there in the Charlotte area. Have a great day. Bye.